Here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish. Well, here